All right, I was just asked how to split an onion or cut up an onion without getting runny, watery eyes. So let's demonstrate. What you want to do is split the onion without damaging the core in the middle. Core is what this ball is in the middle, and that is what is going to cause your eyes to water and to cause you to cry. So what you want to do is you want to get rid of it. I'm gonna get rid of this piece right here. So now you can peel off the outer shell here. You just want to get rid of the fine flaky paper on the outside. The skin, just the outer skin there. Cut off the bad piece. Get rid of the other stuff. Do the same thing with this right here. Just cut this piece off. And then you just want to pull off that fine skin on there. Keep this. And again, this piece here, if you don't want to cry, don't cut into it. So that heart right there, that's gonna make you cry. And this, so all that's good, all that goes away. And that's it. So now you're left with, all this is ready. And that's it for today. Till next time.